Functional and technical knowledge is crucial, but if you haven't been able to develop this skill set to learn by yourself, to be curious, it's going to be problematic. I spent quite some time working for big online groups where I learned a lot about marketing and digital marketing. Then had the opportunity to have a lot of interactions with China over the last 12 years. At that time, e-commerce in China was really at the beginning. While the transaction was made online, we were actually sending people on their bicycles to collect the cash and bring this back to the headquarters. You fast forward 13 years, and now China represents 40% of the e-commerce worldwide. So my company is helping organizations and businesses to build their presence, the digital presence in China. There's another internet. And this other internet is the Chinese one. And what people don't realize is actually your presence is almost invisible from China, and you need to recreate your foundations. You need to have a website that is visible. You need to optimize it, not for Google, but for Baidu, Sogou, 360 Shenma. Facebook doesn't exist, but you have WeChat. This is what we allow. We allow through our platform, Western businesses, organizations to actually recreate their foundations in China. Synovus is definitely was a big leap of faith to give up everything to start from scratch after the career that I had. I'm a strong believer that you need to follow your heart, actually, because if you're passionate about something and if you like what you're doing, whatever it is, you will be good at it. I'm a strong believer in the lifelong learning, especially because we live in an exponential world where things are moving exponentially fast. You can't know enough. That's my view on things. The convergence of quantum computing, of blockchain and the way how data is structured, artificial intelligence, the way how we are going to interpret those data, and solar energy that will allow us to have even more energy to at a reduced cost to power the three others. The convergence of those four technologies is going to impact every single job, every single industry over the next 10 years. We need to be ready for that, and we need to be able to be comfortable and evolve in this level of uncertainty.